I work at the Air Force Research Lab at Eglin Air Force Base Munitions Directorate, and I study the effects of turbulence on small unmanned aerial systems. When I was a kid, I used to play with model airplanes all the time, and at my job, the coolest thing is I can take those same remote control airplanes, test them in a wind tunnel, see how they react, and get results. Small unmanned aerial systems have benefited the warfighter by removing him from many dangerous situations. My research will expand upon this by making those systems more capable of going into these constrained, turbulent environments, further removing the warfighter from harm. I'm Mike Sytsma, and I am AFRL.